Uncontrolled tire for the 70, and around goes the 21. Paul Menard up in the air, but he keeps it down on the wheels.
Seeming outside line. Looks like he gets turned by the 48 of Jimmy Johnson. Just a little hook there on the left rear quarter panel. Spins him down through the grass.
This race is going to continue to get more aggressive. As we wind into it, we're going to see more accidents, more pushing, more shoving. Stuff's going to get wild.